Hey Chris, how you doing? It's Angelo from Honda Danbury. The element was clean last night, so I'm gonna film this video for you so you can get a closer look at the element. Here you go. So there she is, 2011 element. This is the EX model, which gave us the nicer alloy wheels rather than the plain steel wheels of the LX. It also gave us the tinted windows. All right. Cars are certainly in good condition, above average. Here's the passenger side. Let me give you a quick look at the inside. Here you go. All right. Back seat's flawless. The rubber composite floors are in really nice shape. They're not chewed up. A lot of these we'll get them in. The very rare times that we even get them in, they've been used for utility purposes, and they're kind of rough on the inside. This one's a really nice shape. Right. Also, the EX model gave us an upgraded audio system with a subwoofer. Here's the upper console. Let's go around to the back. The back right quarter was repainted. Really nice color match. Really nice paintwork. And perfect clear coat on it. Had a scrape on it, the customer told me, that his wife did. And he had his body shop redo it. Here's the inside of the back. We have all-season floor mats for it. Alright, seats are in nice shape, they're not stained. Here's your headliner. And back to the driver's side. Alright. Car came to us with an original 53,800 miles on it. And I have all three original keys and the original remotes. Alright, so there she is. I hope you liked it. I would have to tell you, you're going to want to leave a deposit on this car. It's the first one we've seen in about 6 or 7 months. And we see maybe 2 or 3 a year only. All right, so you can leave a refundable deposit. If for some reason we can't bring this deal to fruition, we would refund your money for you. Okay, thank you very much and have a great day.